Question 28. Study the setup shown below. So the setup shows a retort stand with a hanging magnet and a paper clip which is suspended using a string and a weight and is attracted to the magnet. So which of the following force or forces is or are acting on the paper clip? So the first one, magnetic force, yes, because the magnetic force from the magnet is acting on the paper clip. So A is a possible answer. B, gravitational force. Gravitational force acts on objects all the time, so the paper clip is subjected to gravitational force as well. So B is also a possible answer. C, frictional force. There is no signs of frictional force here, so answer is A and B. So answer is option 2, A and B only.